We've got 2 minutes and then we'll be starting our class. Good morning, Mr. Allen.
Good morning. How are you?
I'm good. How you doing?
Okay.
Good.
Cloudy outside.
Huh?
Cloudy outside.
I know it. I stepped outside and it feels like fall.
Right.
I'm like, gee whiz. Goodness gracious. I'm glad to see everybody. Hi, Miss Rose. Lewis and Dorothy Armstrong, how are you? Miss Dorothy, Miss Rose, Mr. Gary, how are you? Good morning. Hi, Miss Hazel, Miss Rose.
Hello.
Good morning to you all. We'll be starting class in 1 minute. Judy Eccles, good morning. How are ya? Glad to see everybody.
Good to see you.
Yeah, good to be seen, child. Ooh.
Yes, it is.
Good morning, Ms. Williams. Glad you tuned back in with us. We got 1 more minute and then we're gonna start our class promptly at 11 o'clock. Cause that little 30 minutes just flies on by.
Yes, it sure does. Let me get my water.
Get your water. About the time I get to sweating, it's about the time I look up and it's 11 o'clock. Good morning and welcome to Fitness, A Daily Dose. My name is Meletta Clayton. I'm the health and fitness program coordinator from the Harry G. Darnell Senior Multipurpose Facility. If you're new to my class, welcome aboard, glad to have you. If you're one of my regulars, glad you tuned back in. I always start my class off with some kind of tip of the day. It might be nutrition tip or fitness tip or just something to help us along the way. So this is my tip for today. These are 5 ways to make your life manageable, more manageable. Don't hesitate to ask for help and support. It doesn't mean, oh, you can't do it by yourself, but we all need help from time to time. Schedule some me time like you're doing right now. Always remember to take care of you. Take care of you. Be as organized as possible. Keep all your stuff together so when you got to go in a hurry, you know exactly where your things are. Eat right. Get rid of all that junk food that y'all done bought since we've been at home with the pandemic. I'm going to weigh them cookies out. Okay. And most of all, forgive yourself for anything that's in your past. Let it go. Amen. Don't let your past rule your future. And that's Amen. My tip of the day. Amen. Make sure everybody got your towel, got you some water, ready to go. And we're going to get started right now.
Everybody, mute yourself, please.
Please mute yourself. If you got anything going on at the house, all right, here we go. Up one, up for two, up three, up four, up five, five more, five, four, three, two, and one. Stretch. Five, four, three, two, one. And bring those hands down to the hips. Take it down nice and slow. And bring it up. Go down for two. Bring it up. Down three. And up, down four, down five, let's hold it right here, in five, four, three, two, one, bring it up and stretch, take it to the ceiling, take it down slow to the toes, let those fingers dangle, bring it up, stretch, till
four, and one, two, three, and forward, and one, two, three, four, and one, two, three, and four. Rock down, roll back. Two, three, four, four, and four. Three, two, one. Take them forward. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, and four. Lift up, and one, two, three, four. One, two, three, and four. Right shoulder. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. Switch. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, and four. Way those deep belts. Stretch to the side. Back center. Take it up. Back center, side, go up, center, side, go up, and stretch all the way over the left. Play those digits. Bring it around up. Now let's lean to the right. Stretch, and bring it all the way around and back up. Stretch. Left arm down, right arm, reach for the ceiling. Five, four, three, two, one. Change arms, left hand up, reach. Five, four, three, two, one. Change arms, right hand up, reach. Five, four, three, two, one. Change arms, left hand up. Five, four, three, two, one. Arm down, let's bring those hands together. Up, don't lay on that chest. Elbows out to the right. One, two, three, four, five. Back center, go left. One, two, three, four, five. Back center, arms out, lunge right. And one, two, three, four, and hold. Four, three, two, one. Bring that left hand over, plant that heel toe up. Five, four, three, two, one. Take it down. Lift up that torso. And five, four, three, two, one. Come up nice and slow. Arm down, lunge left. One, two, three, four, and hold. Five, four, three, two, one. Swing it over. Plant that heel. Let the toe point up. In five, four, three, two, one. Take it down. Lift up that torso. Five, four, three, two, one. Up nice and slow. Take that chin up. Bring it down to the chest. Up for two. Breathe down slow. Up three. Back center. Slow turn right. Relax those shoulders. Back center. Slow turn left. Back center. Slow turn right. Back center. Drop that right ear to the shoulder. Relax the shoulders, up slow. Drop left. Back up, drop right. Back center. Head for the left, take it all the way around. One, two, three, four, back right. Right. Two, three, nice and slow. Come up on those toes. Up two, three, four, five, and hold it right here. In five, four, three, two, one, and down. Breathe in. Exhale. Good job. Good job. Now we're getting ready to do, we're going directly into our aerobic. Everybody get ready so we can build up a good sweat. Here we go. Pick it up. Pop those arms. Lift. Turn away. Lift. Turn away.
Five. Turn with. Turn. Thank you.
bring those arms up. Take it down slow. Fingertip, touching those toes. Bring it up. Reach, tilt. Catch those hands straight up. Swing it all the way around to the right. Swing left. Swing right. Swing left. Stretch. Arms out. Put your hands on your shoulder. Right foot front. Let's take the elbow down slow to the knee. Here we go. Elbow to the knee. Bring it up slow. Stretch. Back to the shoulder. Right foot in front. Heel toe. Take it all the way down. Bring it back up. Stretch. Good. Let's get our center. We're going to balance. Right leg up. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Good job. Let's try it on the left foot, center. Get your core. Left foot up. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Good job. Take that chin up. Bring it down slow to the chest. And back up. Great job. That was our first workout for the day. I don't know about y'all, but I worked up a good sweat.
Everybody, talk to me. How you feeling?
Man.
Hey.
Oh, yeah.
You're not talking about the old man. Who is that?
Good workout.
What y'all talking about? That was a good sweat.
I'm going to have to go to the beginner class.
It was.
This is the beginner class.
It was.
This is the beginner class.
Yes, ma'am. This is the beginner's class.
Oh, my.
Ooh, it's a combination. This is what I normally deal with my advanced people with some other stuff thrown in. But the thing that I would normally do it during that, I'm on carpet here at my house. I'm kind of scared to do too many things with pivots because I'm afraid I would fall.
Yeah.
Okay. You're not supposed to be pivoting with a tennis shoe. On carpet.
Okay.
Need to be on like the hardwood floor. But anyway, y'all know I got a joke.
Okay.
We're ready.
You know I got a joke. All right. This is the joke of the day. This joke is called The Four Stages of Life.
Four stages of life.
Right.
Four stages of life.
The first stage, you believe in Santa Claus. The second stage, you don't believe in Santa Claus. The third phase, you are Santa Claus. And the fourth stage, you look like Santa Claus. Y'all got to be ready for the joke now.
I don't know where you get these jokes from.
I go to the research department. Research on Saturday and Sunday. While y'all are eating dinner, I'm on the internet looking for jokes.
Looking for jokes.
Looking that for jokes. Something one. That will give us a smile at the end of the day.
Yeah, good for your face to smile. Yeah.
You know, because exercise is no joke. I don't know about y'all. I'm sweating like a bohawk. And I don't want people to go away from this class unless you got a smile on your face.
I am too, because I walk a mile before I get to your class.
Good for you. Are you power walking or you just strolling?
I'm ready to go lay in the bathtub and relax.
Sounds like a plan.
Don't go lay down. Don't go lay down.
Oh no, I'm not gonna do that. I got some other things to do. I'm just thanking the Lord that He gives me the strength that I have.
I keep myself going, even though we're going through this pandemic. We still got to keep our routines going.
Yeah.
Yes.
Exercise is one. You want to live longer. You want to stay in your own home. You don't want to call your daughter to come over here and tie my shoe up because you can't bend over. You want to be able to continue to do the adult daily living activities. So making a can, using your can opener or turning on the TV, you drop something, you can't even bend over out of your chair. You want to continue This is the advanced class. I'm adding some of the things I do with the beginning class because I know I've got different people in here. That's my advanced class. We did Zumba. We did a lot.
Oh, this is a good class. Huh? Yeah. This is a good class. Well, yes, good. I like it.
As long as you all are satisfied with it.
Yeah, yeah.
I was thinking about throwing a little Zoom in there. I might do that next week. How about that, Mr. Thing? I see you bowing your head over there.
I would love it.
So, don't forget that this week we will be having scavenger hunt on Thursday. So that will be at 10 o'clock Thursday. Mm-hmm. So, you know, on a scavenger hunt, you're going to have so many minutes to gather up this crazy stuff. Right? And we will tell you at the beginning of the scavenger hunt what the items are you got to find. We'll tell you how much time you got to find it. And the one that gets the most of the items back will be the winner.
Okay.
Oh.
So that's how we're going to do the scavenger hunt on Thursday. And, of course, we still have Health Secrets. We'll have Health Secrets on Thursday. I will be talking about national emergency preparedness stuff, because this is National Emergency Preparedness Month, even though we're going through this pandemic, but there are some things that we want to talk about that relate to seniors so that we will be ready whatever comes, whatever the plan is going to be. We want to be ready for whatever comes. And keep all the folks in California uplifted.
Yes. Yeah.
I got a classmate, my roommate from college is out there, and she just had a stroke and got out the hospital yesterday, and she was telling me about the air quality is so bad.
Yeah.
So we got a lot to be thankful for here in Georgia.
Yes, we do.
The people on the other end, they're going through hurricanes. It might be a little cloudy outside, but we got big smiles on our face on the inside right now.
Yeah.
Keep yourself uplifted. Keep anybody else that you know, give them a smile, give them a call, check on them, see how they're doing. Because everybody doesn't tune into the Zoom classes like you guys doing.
Well, that's true.
Holler at somebody today. I love y'all. See y'all tomorrow.
Be love you too.
Bye.
Love
you
too.
Bye.
Bye-bye.
What link do we use for the scavenger hunt?
We will post the clues when we get ready to start the game. We'll tell you.
Only until you start the game.
No, I'm asking you, what link do we use to get
it's on the schedule. It's you should have gotten a new schedule yesterday, a brand new schedule.
Yeah. We had one.
I checked last night. I didn't have it.
It's there now.
If somebody
it's there now. It's there now.
If you don't have it,
it came from Suzanne.
If you don't have it, Miss Earlene, you know what I'm talking about. I can't think of your name right this second.
Etheria.
I'll call you.
Okay.
Off the air, and go and check and see did you get it today, because I saw mine this morning.
Saw mine today.
I did too.
So all check and see, and if you don't have it, I'm going to call you and I'm see if I can't get it to you.
Okay, thank you so much.
Okay, bye everybody again.
Bye-bye.
Bye. Bye. Bye.
Bye.
Happy birthday.